everybody. Okay, so this is our live video for tonight's session. We'll be getting going and starting the actual class at 7 o'clock, but we're gonna leave this video live and in a minute there'll be a countdown timer showing you how long until we actually start the class. So it's Lindy Hop tonight with myself, Hannah, Fever Dance Company, and we're just gonna leave you with a little countdown timer for about 5 minutes so that we can get going at 7 o'clock. So that you can make some room, you can share the video, invite people to join you, and get as many people involved as possible. So we'll see you in about 4 minutes. Bye.
I mean, win or lose, we're teammates. Okay, that's what we're about.
All right, now this is only gonna happen if we all work together. Now who's in?
Okay, so we're going to get going with our Lindy Hop class very, very short. They will just give you a few more minutes for some people to join us, but we will get going very, very soon. So tonight, as you can see, is Lindy Hop for Beginners with me, it's Hannah, and my husband James, who's been roped in. He's not a dance teacher, he's not even a dancer, but obviously he lives with me, and so he's been roped in to helping me out, for which we're very grateful. So, as well as tonight, we've got a whole week of live classes that we've got planned in for you. So tomorrow night we've got Gillian at 5 o'clock, and she'll be doing streets for the children. And then on Thursday night we've got Rachel and Stephen, and they'll be doing our rumba class. So again, that's beginner's rumba. Anyone can do that, children or adults. And it'll just be going back over that basic technique, back over everything, whether you've danced before or you've never done it at all. So that's a good one on Thursday at 7 o'clock. And then on Saturday again, we have Gillian again. And that's Saturday morning at 11 o'clock in the morning, and that's for kids Latin. So that'll be going through each of the Latin dances and doing a little section, just to keep them engaged and stop it getting boring. We'll be going through them at quite a good rate, and there'll be lots of really good music in that one as well. The other thing that I want to mention as well, before we get going, is that get on our social channels, and you can see any of our previous videos that we've already filmed, and you can also go on YouTube and on things like TikTok. We've been doing some duels and battles with our teachers, so the kids have been really loving those as well. And then the last tiny thing is, don't forget, with it being Easter, we've got the Easter competition at the moment. That is, decorate an Easter egg, do us an Easter picture, do an actual hard-boiled egg, an Easter bonnet, anything like that. Email it over to us. You can find our email address on the website, or send it to us via Facebook on Messenger as well. So we're going to get going now with our Lindy Hop class. So I'm going to start off by teaching you piece number one. So I'm going to do four pieces, hopefully, tonight. Piece number one is going to consist of two steps. So first of all, I'll be the man, or the leader, and we're going to start off with step one, which is a rock step. So men, you're going to step back with your left foot. As you do so, you're not going to lower your heel down. So you're going to step back on the left foot, but don't drop the heel down. So this is going to be one, step forward on count two. There we go. So as you step back on the left, you're going to step back on count one, forward on count two. And that will take our rock step. Rock, step. One, two. Dead easy. The ladies, of course, we're going to do the opposite. So if I just turn around quickly, ladies, so you can see, it's back on your right foot, ball of the foot only, don't lower the heel, and you're going to get your rock, step. Rock, step. Dead easy. So that's step one in piece one. The other part of piece one is going to be a triple step. So a triple step is like what it says on the tin. It's three steps. It comes forward, left foot for the man, and we do forward on the left, close right to left, forward on the left again. So it's dead easy. If you've done anything like a jive before, it's like a chassis step. But we're going to take it forwards instead of side to side. So we're going to go on the left foot, and we're going to go forwards, together, forwards again. So that's our triple step. So when you put it with the rock step, as a man, back on our left, we're going to go back on the left with the rock, and then a triple step forward with the left, side, close, side. And it's going to take us six counts. So I'll do it with the count timer this time. It's going to go one, two, three, four. To get to the six, we're going to come back with our right foot, side, close, side, back, side, close, side. That's it. So men, back on the left foot, we're going to go one, two, three, and four, five, and six. Nice and easy. I'll turn around and do the lady steps now. So we're going to go back with our right foot, backing into our triple step. So rock step, Triple step forward, triple step back. It goes. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. And then you just repeat. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. So I hope that's been easy to follow. I'm going to ask James to come and join me now. And we're going to show you it together in partnership. So obviously James is going to be doing the lead and I'm going to do the follow. So I'm rocking back first of all with my right foot, James with his left. So the rock step first, it goes. Rock, step, forward, triple step back. Let's try that again. So ladies right, men left, it goes. Rock, step, triple step. That's it, so we'll turn to the side so you can see the lady steps. Ladies on the right, men on the left. We go. Rock, step, triple step. Lovely. And last of all, we'll turn around this way so you can see James's feet. Ladies on the right, men on the left. We go. Rock, step, triple step. Lovely. So, that's piece number one of our Lindy Hop routine. Piece number two, we're going to add in another two steps. So piece number one, I'm going to call the six count basic because it took us six counts. And then piece number two, because we're adding in those two extra steps, it's going to be called the eight count basic. So to do that, I'll be a man first. So we're still going to do the same step on the beginning. We're still going to do the rock, step, triple step. Now instead of coming straight back, we're going to take two steps, either on the spot or like a rock, step on the right, step our weight into the left, before we triple step back. So we're just adding two extra counts at the other side. So for the men, back on our left foot, we went back on the left, triple step, 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 triple step back. Nice and easy. Try one more time. For the men, left foot back. And rock, step, pad, pad, triple step. Lovely. So, ladies, we're going to go back with our right foot and do the same thing. So, we go back on our right, triple step, and then two steps. So, we get back on the right, triple step, step, step. Triple step. Lovely. So our count to eight beats goes one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Lovely. Okay, so let's try that with our partner this time. So rock step first, ladies right, men left. We go. Rock step. Triple step, we're going to step, step before we triple step back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Lovely. Let's try it again twice through. I'll turn around to the side. So, back, rock step, triple step, two in place, triple step back. Ladies right, men left. And rock, step, triple step, step, step. Triple step. Do it again. Triple step, 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 triple step back. Fabulous. So now let's try maybe sandwiching the two together. So can I steal you again, James? Let's do the two pieces together. So we're going to do the six count basic and then we're going to do the eight count basic. So this is now piece number one and piece number two. So we're already doing really well. So rock step first, ladies right, men left, and rock triple step, one, two, three, four, five, six, now the eight count basic, three, four, five, six, seven, eight count again, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, lovely. I think I forgot to say then that we want to do each one twice through just to get us in the rhythm, because otherwise it can change too fast for us. Fabulous. fabulous. Okay, so next little piece is going to be called a pop-out. So now we're moving quickly on to piece number three. We're doing really, really well. So piece number three, the men are going to come in front of the lady. So I'm going to turn to the side that I've been teaching it for the man. Again, starts exactly the same with the rock step and the triple step. But instead of triple stepping straight forward, I'm going to start to curve it round to face my lady. So I'm going to rock step on my left, and I'm going to get rock step. And on my triple step, I start to curve around, so I get triple step, or side close side to curve around my lady. So, let's try that again. Back on the left, men, we get rock step, triple step. So we're now facing the opposite way. From here, we're going to do the pop out by stepping back with our right foot, step under the body five, into sort of a stack position, push back into our left for six, and triple step back round to where we began. Triple step. Let's try that. So we're making a half moon with a pop on the end. Back on our left foot, then we get rock, step, triple step, pop, pop, triple step back. Lovely. So for the ladies, our piece. This is the first piece where we do quite different steps to each other. So for the lady, when he comes in front of us, instead of going back like the men, we're going to come forwards to follow him. So we go back with our right foot and we're going to do rock, step. We're going to triple step forward, triple step, by which point the man's come in front. From here, I'm going to step forward now with my left foot, left, replace the right, and triple step back to our left. Triple step. So let's try that again, ladies. Back on the right foot, we get a rock, step, triple step, rock, triple step back. So let's try that together with a partner so that you can see why it looks different from the other pieces. So we'll do it facing forwards first of all. So we do the rock step. Ladies, we're going back with our right, men back with the left, like we always do. But this time, men, you're coming straight in front of your lady. So it goes, rock, step. Man comes in front, rock, back on the side. Rock, step. Oops, sorry, that was my fault. Twice through. So we get a rock, step, triple step, rock, triple step. Number two, triple step, rock, triple step. Back. Let's do it this way around now. So, ladies right, men left, rock step, and rock step, man in front, pop, chassis up, back step, triple step, pop, triple step. Fabulous. So, let's try and dance piece 1 6 count basic, twice through. Piece 2, 8 count basic, twice through. And then piece 3, where the man comes in front, the pop out, twice through as well. So then we've built up a little routine very quickly with some key basic steps. Let's try that. So we'll go this way first of all. 5, 6, 7, we get rock, step, triple step, triple step. Same again. Triple step, 8 count this time, triple step, in place, triple step back. Do it again, triple step, in place, triple step back. Men come in front, triple step, pop, triple step. He does it again, triple step, pop, triple step. Lovely, let's try it this way around now. Ladies back on the right, men back on the left. From the very beginning, all three pieces. Ready, and rock, step, triple step, second time. Triple step, triple step. This is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hop out. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fabulous. Really, really, really good. I hope you're all managing to keep up with me. Hopefully, if you've done a bit of dancing before, you'll notice that it's quite different from your jive. We're not getting this high knee and this pumping action. It's very relaxed, it's very social. And when we do the music, you'll see it's to some really nice swing tracks that are nice and slow pace, and you've just got plenty of time to get that little swing in. So you want to try and get a rhythm going, a little bit of a bounce to it. I'm not going to spend too much time talking about that because I just wanted to get us a little routine built up so that you can have some fun to some music, because that's what it's all about. And we're not going to get, you know, too technical and want everything to be perfect, because that's not really what Lindy Hop's about. So let's add our final piece onto the end, and then you have got four pieces to make up a little routine that you can start to play around with. So our last piece is called the half moon. The half moon you've already pretty much done then. We're going to do the rock step on the left foot, just like we did with the pop out when we curved round. So we're going to do the rock step, a triple step round, triple step, but this time you're going to do a rock step back with your right. Rock, step and triple step back, triple step. So eight counts in total. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lovely. Ladies, yours is pretty similar. It's the same, but we start on the opposite foot. So we'd be ready to go back with our right foot like we always do, and we would dance our rock, step, trip. Triple step, rock back this time, triple step back to him. So ours is different from the pop out. With the pop out, we kept forwards and we danced straight forwards. On the half moon, we're curving the chassis or the triple step so that we can step back now with our right, with our left foot. Left, right, triple step. So I like this one because this piece starts to make it look very Lindy Hop, because we do it in an open side-by-side hold. So if I steal James again, so this time he's going to hold me quite far around my waist at the back and allow me to put my hand over his shoulder like this. And again, we've got this fun time nice and loose and dropped at the front. So let's try that. We're going to do our rock step, but we're going to let go on the rock step. So it's going to go rock step. On the triple step, we're going to cuddle. So we're going to face each other and do our triple step. So that now when I step back with my left and James with his right, we open on the opposite side, triple step. To rock again, open, hold, triple step. Open, hold, triple step. Back. So, if we went from the pop out, let's do two of the pop outs, and then let go, ready to do our half moons. So, ladies right, men left, rock step, and rock step. The man in front for a pop, pop, triple step. Do it again, triple step, pop, pop. Let go of the arm, rock, step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, rock, step, triple step. Back into hold. Ready to start the whole thing again. Really good. So we have got all four pieces there now. Your six count basic, your eight count basic, you've got your pop out where the man comes in from, and you've got your half moons. So between those four steps, four pieces, you can play around and you can mix it up, a bit like you do with something like a rock and roll if you've danced before. So let's try it from the very beginning, the whole way through now, everything. So, rock step, ladies right, men left. Six count basic first of all. Try and remember as well that we always do two of each one, just to give us that thinking time. So ladies right, men left, ready, and rock step. Three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Eight count. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight count again. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Man in front. Triple step the pop out. Triple step. Do it again. Triple step. Pop. Half moon, let go. Triple, back, triple, back, triple, back. Start again from the beginning. Six count basic. And you're off. Really good. I really hope that you're managing to keep up and we've not made it too complicated. I'm going to turn around now so that you can see us do it side by side and then we'll try it to some music. So, everybody ready to go? Ladies right, men back on the left. Five, six, seven, we go. Rock, step, triple step, one, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, this is eight count, triple step. Do it again, triple step, eight count, triple step. Man comes in front, pop out. Five, six, seven, eight. Man comes round, triple step, five, six, let go. Half moons, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three and four, five, six, seven. Start again, rock, step. Really good. So, the only thing left to do is to try some music. So I've chosen a Nina Simone track, My Baby Just Cares For Me. It's a really good one and it's a nice and slow one as well. I actually have another one that is my favourite but it's really fast. So let's try this one. And it'll be lots of fun and it's really good for the children. So I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you share. Remember that you can go back onto our YouTube channel, on our Facebook page, on Instagram and see all the videos again. And go back over and make sure that you followed all the pieces and that you're managing to do our little mini routine. So thanks very much. We hope you enjoyed it. We did. Make sure you stay safe.